Senator Harris.
He got a fly in his
lectured by Vice President.
It's been there already for like 2 minutes.
Of our country. I am the only one on this stage who has personally prosecuted everything from child sexual assault to homicide.
Oh,
I'm the only one on this stage who has prosecuted
the big
banks for taking advantage of America's homeowners.
Feel
I'm the
it
only
on
one
head.
On this stage who prosecuted for-profit houses for taking advantage of our veterans.
They're going to be making
fun
of
me. And the reality of this is that we are talking about an election in 27 days.
Oh my
where
gosh.
Last week, the President of the United States took a debate stage in front of 70 million Americans and refused to condemn white supremacists. And
fly on his head.
It wasn't like he didn't have a chance.
On there.
He didn't do it, and then he doubled down. And then he said, when pressed, stand back. Stand by.
Wow, they're
this is a part
they're
of
gonna
a
be talking about him.
Of Donald Trump's. He called Mexicans. Rapists and criminals. He instituted as his first act a Muslim.